everybody. This is day 8 of my water and lemon challenge.